afternoon. The more I drift, the closer I get to you. She's a ghost, and the truth, it's impossible. But I love her lies. You may find somebody new. It's the way you move.
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening.
Hello,
conditions absolutely beautiful.
Match.
Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. And the shot! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Really looked sharp there, didn't he? That's very well played.
And now a sudden chance to counter. What a throw in. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Paul Pogba. He could be...
Oh, shooting chance! It's there! First blood drawn. And that was as close to certain as can be.
Yeah, and all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire. But how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
It is a super start. So far, so very good. El-Shaarawy. Modric. El-Shaarawy. He's found a way through. It's an early cross. Up for a header! Oh, what a lovely delivery. It deserved better.
Look, there'll be no complaints at all with quick service like that. It's so difficult to defend when the ball comes in so swiftly. But you can't question the finishing in this instance. I think, though, there's enough grounds for them to keep working at it.
Pogba. Now the finish! Really well taken goal. A game of thrills, all square in the blinking of an eye.
Yeah, and analysis of the goal should take a back seat to the importance of a committed reaction. This is wonderful to watch.
Goal!
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, I think this is a case of anything you can do, we can do too. I mean, they're matching each other like for like here.
He can run onto that. It was a great finish. He put it away with great poise, dead-eye accuracy.
He weighed up the landscape, Peter, and he stuck it bang in the corner.
Goal! After 26 minutes is number 18.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here? Still very early doors, but it is a closely contested affair. Pogba. And it's Di Maria. There's the hit! And that is wildly off target.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Sergio Ramos, Davis, Shores, nicely weighted ball, that's good play, chooses to go back, it's loose and there's a race for the ball, that's going to go a long way. Indonesia are in need of a lift as we head up towards the break. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger. Spread it left.
This is what good chemistry is all about.
There's some great running on show here, but ultimately there was no way through.
3 minutes out of time.
Oh, that's a nice ball. Caught offside that time. Pogba, who does have an assist to his name. Sergio Ramos. And we hit half-time. So half-time, no shortage of action and talking points at both ends of the field. 3 goals to light up the crowd. And a fair reflection of the territorial state of play with the half-time scoreline, 2-1. Caution certainly not on the agenda here from both sides.
Well, we've had plenty to go at in that first half, Peter, and it's a fragile lead that could quite easily change hands in the second. If you like your football unpredictable, I think you're at the right match.
So we're already into the second period.
Indonesia need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee.
Hits one! Hits off target and by quite a way.
All he'll be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Davis to Sergio Ramos. Indonesia needing a change of fortune here. And it's Locatelli. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there.
They want to be quick here. It's breakaway time.
Delicate ball, and it needs to be. Keylor Navas catches it safely.
The attendance for this Thierry match Correa. Was 71,898.
To Pogba. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick.
Substitution on the field. Number 18 coming on the field is number 9.
Schuurs. Di Maria. Pogba. He's got the shot away! And a second time!
Oh, that is rather wayward. Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
That's going in strongly.
Schuurs.
Locatelli. And it's Pogba. Passing is crisp and sharp. Now Modric. And it's Memphis Depay. Gets his pass away.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
This is a really front-footed approach.
Spot on, Peter.
Leganés finding their passes. Nice interception, well timed.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Rosier was in no mood for any of that. Interesting ball.
Well, he got rid because he was under pressure.
And they're quick to get it back. And it's come back to the keeper. Indonesia are running out of time to save themselves.
You can never be short of runners into space. As long as the space left behind is filled.
Al-Sharawi. And the referee brings it to a close. One of those games that many would have felt no one deserved to lose, but sentiment counts for nothing here, and at the margins, it was decided. Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Indonesia certainly didn't see this coming. They didn't even walk the walk, never mind talk the talk. During the match at
all times. That's where we have to end it. She thought that I messed with so-and-so, but that was just a story. Life is good, no more parties, shook a guy might bore me. I come from that side of South where no fear was your uniform. Started dressing bright, wrecking days like a unicorn. But we was all onto something, this is what we rooted for. Yeah. Long time living in the city. Long time living in the city. Long time living in the city. Flex your biceps to the beat. Me and my set lose the sleep just to stay up in the dance. Please don't try to